shit. Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. This light is litty. Spread love, not hate. Everybody's so caught up in their own shit, they don't take time to meditate. But does it really work, like Cole say? Or is it a false reality meant to separate? Separate the real from the fake, cause lately I find it hard to relate. Relate to the fake people I scroll by every day. But I'm on my own, just trying to stay out of the way. What the fuck is happening? Spread love, not hate. Everybody's so caught up in their own shit, they don't take time to meditate. But does it really work, like Cole say? Or is it a false reality meant to separate? Separate the real from the fake, cause lately I find it hard to relate. Relate to the fake people I scroll by every day. But I'm on my own, just trying to stay out the way. Deep down, they don't wanna hear what I say, cause it's not popular opinion, they dismiss it right away. But I feel heaven sent every time I write on my shit, cause deep down, I know it's worth it. To be honest, I've been through so much shit, and to deal with it all, I decided to do this. I've learned from it all, growing more and more each day. I fucked up. I fucked up. Cause it's not popular opinion, they dismiss it right away. But I feel heaven sent every time I write on my shit, cause deep down I know it's worth it. To be honest, I've been through so much shit, and to deal with it all, I decided to do this. Spread love, not hate. Everybody's so caught up in their own shit, they don't take time to meditate. But does it really work, like Cole say? Or is it a false reality meant to separate? Separate the real from the fake, cause lately I find it hard to relate. Relate to the fake people I scroll by every day. But I'm on my own, just trying to stay out the way. Deep down, they don't hear what I say, cause it's not popular opinion, they dismiss it right away. But I feel heaven sent every time I write on my shit. Cause deep down, I know it's worth it. By me speaking my truth, you could feel more pressure to just be you. And I'm an advocate for this. A black queen just trying to represent. To be honest, I've been through so much shit. And to deal with it all, I decided to do this. I've learned from it all, growing more and more each day. Taking each loss as a lesson, forever counting my blessings. So anyone that doubts me, better look out, cause this the beginning. I'm just needing my thread. I'm balancing life with this big ass crown on my head.